Evening all, JT here. You know it's right, guys. You know it's right. Okay, there we go with another 5v5 ICTF for this evening. The first and the last for today. I've been playing all day today, or all afternoon. And I am absolutely cream crackered. So we'll just do this one and that'll be enough for me. And probably enough for you. You're probably sick of hearing me by now. Okay, which one are we going for? Well, half the team have picked Klondike and half the team have picked Grendelkeep, so not sure which ones to go for here. Let's get out of that open try again. It might just be messing me around. That's the normal weapons guy, so here we go into this one. Klondike. Half the team missing as per usual. Nothing unusual there. Yay, yay, yay. Oh, my eyes are stinging. My eyes are stinging, but the dedication's still there for the stream of the day. It must be done. Should get some music for you guys to listen to while I'm waiting for this, shouldn't I? Bit of thrash metal, maybe. Keep you guys awake. Okay, guys are just getting the team sorted out. Shouldn't take too long now, hopefully. Okay, we're readying up. Just a few more, two more to go, and we're away with this stream. Klondike. 5v5 ICTF from UnrealPUGs Instagib, ut4.eu pugs. Check out the buttons in the bottom of my Twitch channel and direct yourself to the Epic Games. And in there you'll find a link that you can click and instantly download the game for free. Pre-alpha at the moment, and also there is a Discord button there. Sign up, sign in, and get gaming, guys. Why not? It's a free game. Give it a go. You never know. You might even like it. Okay. Let's see who's doing what in the blue base. Looks like we've got Bergs for defense on the right side, and someone not moving out of 3XL there. Odd manoeuvre. Anyway, Dev in. Oh, Dev moved out of his normal defensive position there, taking the flag out of the base there. Left-hand side out. We've been there with Bobski. Bobski covering that flag on the way out. Dev there being chased out of base by three attackers there, getting taken down. Red flag's been taken and dropped, repicked up and dropped again in the base. Been returned as well. Nice return there from Nitro. Red flag's getting dropped as well. Got Dev pushing in on the left-hand side there, up against Burks. Burks taking him down on the attack there. We've got people coming in from high, getting taken down by the defense. Push forward in the blue base as well. Got Dev again attacking low right in the base there with Bobski on the left there. Bobski getting taken down. Dev on the flag, steals the flag out of base, but it was a faff. That's a frag at the flag there, guys. Nice shot there from the defense. Seeing that flag getting taken. Let's go and have a look on the left side of the base here. Red flag's been dropped. Not so much happening in mid at the moment. Dev coming in left high. All right, tie in, depending on which way you're looking at it. Red flag's been taken, we'll just stay with Dev at the moment now as he goes into the base, he picks up the flag and he's, oh, another faff at the flag there. Both flags have been returned and safe. Xbox. Who's that? Exorbag. Exorbag, okay, fair enough. Furry Muff, if you like. Dev again, attacking in the high left there, jumping down into the base there. Baby Lano DMing away with him there, taking Dev down, normally a defender for this game. We've got Exorbag in there, DMing away. Trying to get past the defenders there to get his hands on that flag. Can't do it. Red flag's been taken. Let's get on it now as he comes out into a middle low. Changing down into the right there. Right side out now with Scandaloose DMing with the attackers there. He's got cover from Baby Lano halfway across the map now. There's no attackers for the left side there. Pushing forward to set his flag down. It's going to be a cap surely as he comes into base. Oh my god, we've got Dev there in the base. Taken down by the defense. Nice work there. Excellent teamwork indeed from the blue team. Nice one, guys. Scandaloose coming from high left, dropping down into the middle, dropping down into their base and stealing the fight. It was a frag, that flag again. Blue team, oh yes, flag's getting taken out, but defense again on form. Flag's been taken there by Bobski, taken down by Dev, getting taken down as well there in the base. Exhaust back there, picks up the flag up against Burks. Burks chasing him out of the base there. Left side out, we've got Nitro on him as well, changing from left to a possible middle there. Bobski DMing away there on the left side of the base. We've got Cubit there as well on high all the way. Oh my god, gets taken down, and the cover's been taken down, and the flag's been returned there. Blue flag's been cherry picked in the base, taken down by the defense there, obviously seeing what was going on. Nice work there from the blue team, nice defensive work, nice communications, obviously working well tonight in Discord voice channel. X-Bob in, taken down by Burks. Red flag's been taken and dropped. Blue flag's been taken and dropped. Nothing's coming out of the bases at the moment. The guys are just finding the feet on the map at the moment. Fresh in from Discord server. UnrealPUGs.instagib. UT4.EUPUGS. Exorbag in from high. Dev on the flag. Dev on the flag. Surely. No, it was another faff there for Dev. Exorbag in on the flag, getting taken down there by Dev, by Nitro, the defense there. Let's go see what's going on in the red base now. Red base. Exorbag pushing forward. Let's go see if anything's happening in here. We've got Cubit on the right side and Leo Cleaner in there for defense. Scandaloosa and 3XL there in the base. 3XL on the base. Another faff. God, everyone's getting faffed. What's going on? Flag's already out halfway there. Gets dropped just on the outside of the base there. Red flag's also now. Bobski, 84, a second to flag out of the base there. Picks up Dev for cover. You couldn't ask for anybody better than Dev for cover as he goes into the base. Now Scandaloose in the high right there, dropping down into the base as he's been taken down to get this flag in. Dropping down into the base now. All attackers there. Nice equalising score there indeed. Nice one, guys. Nitro returning into position there. Burks returning to his defensive position there. And we have no one in the high there, but the red flag's getting taken and dropped in the base. Scandaloose incoming from high left with 3XL. It's a three-man attack with Baby Lano there. Dropping down in base. Baby Lano in first. Up against Leo Cleaner. Gets taken down. 3XL right side high. Taking down the defense there. Dropping down on the flag. Picking the flag up. And he's going for the middle low all the way. Middle low all the way. Leo Cleaner turning around there. Taking the flag down and returning it. Nice one there. Blue flag's been taken. And he's going to go out onto the low left. Can't do that. Taken down by Burks and returned as well. We've got Exorbag there. No, he's taken down. We've got Dev in the high right there, DMing with the defense. Surely he can get past these guys. No, red flag's been taken and we're out into a high. Ooh, almost out of base, but not quite. Blue flag's been taken and we're out into a left low there. Left low into a left mid there. Bobski on the flag there. Picks up two cover for himself there. Very nice indeed. No one there. Oh, 3XL pushing forward there. Taking the flag carrier down. Making the return as well on their side of the base. Nice work there. Well grafted. Let's get some x-ray on so I can see what I am doing. There you go, I'm much better. Oh, it's gone off. That's the one. That's the one. Now we can see people. Much better. Scandaloose incoming from low mid. Popskiller DMing with Scandaloose in the midsection of the map there. We've got attackers coming in from the left, getting taken down. Scandaloose pushing forward there. Burke's DMing Nitro. Baby Lano pushing forward down to the base, getting taken down by Cubit. Blue flag's been taken, and it's out with Bobski. Bob's getting taken down there by the attackers. Dev's in the base there. Can he get his hands on the flag? Dev on the flag now. Dev rips the flag out of the base there. Up against Nitro. DMing with Nitro there. Oh, I guess taken down there by the Burks. And Burks returning the flag there. Bobski, 84 there, in on the low middle section of the map there. We've got Exorbag pushing forward from middle, Dev pushing from left high. We've got a three-man attack on here. Burks pushing back into the face. We've got Dev jumping down to the flag. Bobski takes the flag out left side. Left side out, getting chased down there by... Oh, who took that down? No idea, but it was a good one. Red flag's been taken, and it's out into the mirror. High, high all the way. Right side, high, high all the way. We've got Baby Lano there for cover. We've got three-man attack pushing forward. Taking the flag down. Gets re-beats up by Scandaloose. Scandaloose dragging it back into the base, using the walls for cover there. Drops down into the low. Picks up Baby Lano for cover. Into the base, surely. This is a cap. It is indeed a cap there. 2-1 there. Blue team taking the lead. Awesome. Steve, awesome. Nice one there. Ooh. Scandaloose pushing forward there, getting taken down. 2 minutes 44 seconds left of your first half of Klondike. We'll follow Bobski through now. Bobski making an attack into the high right of the base there. DM with Scandaloose as well. DMing away there. Bobski drops down into the left there with Exorbag. 2-man attack now in the blue base. Can they get their fingers to the flag? We've got 3 with Dev. 3-man attack. Bobski on the flag there. Taking the flag out into a low there. Up against the 3FX there. Scandaloose getting taken down. Return. We've still got Dev in the base there. Dev re-picking the flag up in the flag. And he's out into a high right. Always sees Baby Lano. Jumps down into the low left. Oh my god, low left. He's going all the way. No, middle low. Left low. Low out. Everybody tried. There was someone there, man. Unbelievable. Unlucky Dev, man. We've got Exorbag incoming. Low up against Burks. DMing away there with Burks in the middle. Two-man attack on there. We'll just save this one momentarily. Three-man attack. Two-man attack. The flag's still there. Bobski wants to pick that flag up. No. They're all getting taken down. Both flags are returned and saved there. Nice one, guys. We've got Dev attacking on the high left and Cubit pushing behind him there with DM there. We've got Bobski on the right. Leo Cleaner pushing slightly forward at the base as well. We've got also in there Baby Lano pushing forward for the blue team into the red base on the left side. Going in there. Leo Cleaner sees him dueling there on the left side of the map there. Ramp. We've got, oh, Scandaloose for cover. Oh, gets taken down there by Cubit. Defense for the red team. Baby Lano pushing forward there. We've got Exorbag in the base. Two-man attack there. Bobski jumping down there. Nitro on the defense there. Takes one down. Exorbag still in and alive. Getting taken down there by Scandaloose from the high position. Dev on the right side. Incoming now. Takes down 1D. One defense is gone. Dev's on the flag. Going to pick their flag up surely. Gets taken down by Burks and Nitro there. We got Bobski incoming, left mid, right middle ramp there, dropping back down into the low, left in from the, yeah, it's Dev in left now, Dev coming in left solo, mission getting taken down by Burks on the left side again. The defencer on fire, both teams here, nice low frag. Plenty of defense action going on here. We got 3XL in the base. In 3XL in the base. Rips out. Ooh. Almost a faff there. Scandaloose in the base there. Damon with two defense. Blue flag's been taken. Let's get on it now as it goes out into the low middle. No, changes to the left. Gets taken down. We got Exorbag left on that flag. Repeat still gets taken down by Baby Lano. Blue. Red flag's been taken. Then it's out into a low left. Low left getting taken down and returned by Leo Cleaner. 10 seconds left of the first half. Could go into extra time if they can keep their hands on this flag. Now it gets taken down, returned by Exorbag there. Ooh, last second grab there by Bobski. Bobski going out to the left there, chased out by Burks. Burks can't get the bead on him. He's going all the way. Picks up cover from Exorbag. They're going in their base. Halfway over the map now. We've got Scandaloose from high DMing away there. Can't get the feed on him either. We've got Leo Cleaner pushing forward to cover. Drop down. It's a cross cap situation. Ooh, how close was that? Nice equalising score there for the team, man. Very, very good indeed. Top scorers, Cubit Nitro, top flag runners, Bobski, Scandaloose, top defenders, Cubit Nitro, top support, Dev, Baby Alano, top kills, Cubit, Scandaloose. As we go into the second 10 minutes of the first map, we shall see who is going to do what, who's going to win this map. Klondike. Well, we shall see now. We shall see right now. See, there's going to be a fast attack on here, surely, than normally is into the second half of the map. The guys are all warmed up and revved up, ready to go. Seems quite laid back, this pug, for some reason or other. I'm not sure why. Baby Lalo in, dropping down low left into middle section of the map there. Middle low in now on the flag. Defense has dropped down. There's Cubit there defending the flag. He knows those two-man attack now. 3XL in coming from the right high there. Right high. Cubit sees him. DM's in down there. Blue flag's been taken and dropped. We've still got two-man attack. One-man attack now with Baby Lalo from the blue team in the red base. Takes their defense down. Cubit still live there. Leo cleaning on him like a rash. Baby Lano's still going. He's DMing away for his life there against three. Gets taken down. Scandalusa in the left side. Blue flag's been taken and we're out with Exor back. Oh no, he gets taken down as well. Flag's still safe in the blue base. Who have we got coming in on the right side? No one. No, we've got a middle low there though. Exor back there. Middle low dropping into the middle high dropping down. Got, oh man, you're two man aside there. Dev there ripping the flag out of base up against Nitro, going for a high, dropping down into a low. Exor back there for cover, not pushing forward, not helping him much. There goes into the middle section of the map. He gets past these boxes here. He's got it in the bag and he does so. There he goes. We've got Baby Lano on him though. Baby Lano, can he take the flag back? He does. Baby Lano making an awesome shot there on Dev, the flag carrier, taking him down and returning the flag. We've got Burks in the bases there. Ooh, he gets taken down as well. Bit of action there from both teams. Who's this? Scandalous dropping down into the base there. Gonna try and get a flag. Grab picks their flag up, gets taken down straight away. That was almost a faff on the flag, but I'm not sure if it was or not. You'll make your own mind up about that one. Blue flag's been taken out, and we're out into a middle low. No, going for the right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left. Oh my god, Exor back, can't make his mind up, but ends up going on a right out all the way. Picks up cover from Dev. 3XL pushes down onto him with Scandalous in the middle section, low back into the high, and Baby Lano, Exor back there, pushing forward. He's got the cover from Cubit, he's got a cover from Leo Cleaner, gonna jump down. Oh my god, last minute return there by Nitro. That was awesome, absolutely awesome. Red flag's been taken down and dropped in their base. Wow. Okay. Any more red base? Red team coming in right side. Bobski and Exor back get taken down there. Bobski left there. Dev returning into there. Picks a flag up now, but he goes out into a low left. No, trying to low right. Nitro there on him. Dev taking it out into a middle low. Oh my god, Burks taking him down, taking the flag back as well. We'll push through with Scandalous as he makes his high attack in there. Gets taken down by the defense, push forward off their base. We've got Dev again in the blue base, left side low there. Can he get through the defense? I'm not so sure. We've got Eggs or Bag and Dev, left side, Nitro and Burks there pushing down on Dev, making the slide maneuver into the base. Rips their flag up out of the base there. He goes for the middle low, can't quite make it out of the base there. Flag gets returned by bait. Burks there, but it's ripped out again by Exorbag. Exorbag there getting taken down, and Burks making a nice return. Dev again, left high in with Bobski there for cover. Bobski pushing forward with Dev. Dev gets taken down. Bobski picking the flag up, getting taken down by Burks. Burks making a nice return there. We've got attackers pushing in. Exorbag, Cubit defending, middle aiming from middle high. Dev pushing down into the base with, I think that was Bobski. Dev taking the defense down. We've got Bobski there on the flag getting taken down. Dev left in the base, takes down 1D. Defensive return. Oh my god, where's he going with the flag? He's going for a high left. Back into base. No, high left. Oh, big mistake there, man. Got the defenders respawning in that part of the base there. We've got almost a flag grab there by Cubit. Exor bag on the flag, left side out surely. Burks has been juked. He's going for the middle low all the way. As Nitro tries to take the flag down, tries the right out instead of a left, not the middle low. He's on the right hand side now. Right hand side out, almost halfway. Picks up Dev for cover. Cubit for cover. Who's coming out of the base there? No one. Scandalous got Nitro from high, DMing down. Gets re-picked up by Dev, taken down by Nitro and returned by Nitro as well. That was a really good flag run there by the guys, but only got halfway across the base, unfortunately. Dev again getting taken down by Burks. Red flag's been taken and dropped, and it's been re-picked up again. It's out into the high out, going down for the high all the way. 3XL there trying to high all the way, but he didn't quite make it at the ramp. Unlucky man, unlucky. Scandalous getting taken down by the defense. There's a flag, almost a faff on the flag there, I think. 3XL on the flag, going for a high ramp out. Oh, could be a bit of a mistake. They picks up cover from Scandalous. We're almost halfway across the map there, picking up Nitro for cover. The guys are pushing forward from the defensive position. He's going to jump down into base and make a cap. There you go, there it is, 3-2 there. Nice score there for 3XL indeed. And he's not been taken down yet. He's pushing forward there with Scandalous and Baby Lano there, pushing forward for another cap. He gets himself on for halfway. He's in the base now. Can he jump down past the defense and pick the flag up again? I'm not so sure. Here he goes, 3XL in the base, defense down and out on the flag, picks the flag, rips it out of the flag stand there, but it gets returned by Cubit. Scandalous and Babylano on the flag there. Scandalo's picking the flag up, Bebilano taking it after him, Ben's dropping it, all gets dropped there in the base there. There's too many guys respawning here in the red base, got no chance of getting that out of the base at the moment. We've got Bebilano, Scandalo's 3XL, there's a four-man attack there. People are pushed up from a defensive position there, trying to break through the red team. Oh, they can't do it though. No chance of that anymore for any more coming in. We've got Esri XL coming in from the high right. Flag's been scrunched out of... Oh, Scandalous there. It's taken down, Cubit returning the flag. 3XL pushing forward on the left. We've got Scandalous in high. Dropping down. Blue flag's been taken. We'll just stay with this one momentarily. Okay, no, we won't. We'll go with the blue flag as it comes out of the base. Back into the base. Going for a high all the way, possibly. DMing away there. Dev seems to have found his aim back now. He's over halfway across the map. Flag gets Satan down and returned by Bebilano. That's one Bebilano. We've got two man attacking base there, but can't seem to get past the defence for some reason. Exhaust getting taken down there as well. Exhaust by getting taken down. Dev on the flag again. Dev, man, he's out into a high, then into a low, then into a mid. Mid-low out now. Mid-low out, getting taken down. Natural returning that flag into the base. We've got Exhaust back on the flag. Rips the flag out of the base now. The defence are pushed forward. They can't see him. He's going for the left out. Oh, man, my God. Natural respawning there. Flag still coming over the tops here with Bebilano getting taken down by Cubit. He's still there. Repeats up by 3XL. And all the team, the whole team are there. The blue flag's gone out of the base. Right side as well. It's going to be a cross cap situation as 3XL comes in for the cap and the flag's not there. We've got Bobski with the blue and 3XL there DMing around there to the lower side of the left base. Red flag's been dropped, retaken. Oh, down into the low there. We've got Dev's on him, taking him down. It's been repicked up by 3XL there. 3XL DMing with Dev, gets Satan down. No chance of a return there. The whole team's around that flag. Wowzers. Like, fly. No, they're like bees round the honeypots. Yeah, been retaken down. Here comes the cap. There it is, guys. Nice cap indeed. Nice cap. In the base now with Bebilano. Scandalous taking the flag out. Left side out. Loses the cover. Drops down. Scandalous drops down for the cover. Blue flag's almost into the base here. Halfway across the map there with Cubit. Cubit making a flag run all the way there. Flag's been taken down. Drops and returned. And there's the cap. 4-3 now, 4-3 to the red team, taking the lead with one cap difference. Red flag's been taken and dropped middle section of the map now. What's going on? 3XL in the base there with Scandalous. Scandalous takes down the defence. We've got 3XL on the flag, taken down. Scandalous repicks the flag up. He's up against two defence, Cubit there, and Exhaust back getting taken down. Flag's been returned again. Bebilano there doing a bit of DM work there, but it doesn't work. We've got Scandalous respawning a low there, pushing forward. Exhaust back there into the blue base, right side in, jumps down on the flag, faffed. He was faff there, guys. Nice faff. We've got Bobski in the right side there. Nitro doesn't see him. He just steals the flag out into a right low. Takes him down. He picks up Dev for cover. He gets taken down. Dev re-picks up the flag. Picks up Leo Cleaner for cover. We've got the guys pushing forward from defense, but they're not going to be fast enough to catch this flag as he picks up three cover, four cover. And it's into their side of the base, into the low left out now. It's going to go straight to the flag stand there for the cap. Yes, Dev. Nice one in score, Dev. 5-3 now. Big gap opening up here now on the scoreboard. Nitro in, Bebilano in, but they're up against the whole team. We've got 3XL in as well. All the reds are pulling back here. Red flag's been taken nevertheless, and it's into the low middle out, getting taken down by Leo Cleaner. It's going to get repicked up by 3XL. 3XL out into a high. We're going to lose the cover. Left side out now. Left side almost halfway. We've got no one there. Oh my God, we've got Dev there. DMing from middle high. Blue flag's coming out with Bobski. Bobski on the right side of the map there. Dev for cover. Leo Cleaner for cover. Dev's been taken down. Drop it down into a middle. No changes his mind. Bobski gets taken. Oh, he's taken down. Bobski. He gets Satan down. The flag's still there. He's going to be returned by Scandalous. No, he's not. Bobski back on the flag there. Dropping down in the base there with the cap there. 6-3. Oh, my God. Ha. The gap is wider than ever. 6-3. Three caps in it. We've got Bebilano on the left side getting taken down. Flag's been ripped out of base there. Taken down by the defence. Nice work there. Defence for the red team. Got 3XL in. Taken down instantly on approach there. That's not much cop. We've got 3XL going into a high all the way there. Blue flag's been taken and dropped in the base. We've got 30 seconds left of this second half. It's almost over. And there's not much coming back from this one. Red flag's been taken and dropped. We've got all the reds there pulling back, trying to keep that flag in the base for their lives. Nice return there from Leo Cleaner. We've got Scandalous left side in up against Leo Cleaner and Cubit. Cubit taking him down there, surely. No, it was Cubit. Nice shot, Cubit. Bebilano and 3XL making a last ditch attempt at that flag. Getting taken down. No last ditch attempt on this flag, says the red team. There you go. Nice one indeed. 6-3 to the red team. Well played, guys. Top scorers, Cubit Nitro. Top flag runners, Bobski, Scandaloo. Top defenders, Cubit Nitro. Top support, Leo, Cleaner, Scandaloo. Top kills, Cubit and Scandaloo. Very well played first map there. 6-3 to the red team. Nice going, guys. Nice going. Let's see what the next map will be. Let's hope. Let's hope it's not Broken Limits. Again. Yo, Nicela! My viewer of the day. Nicela, nice to see you, man. Hope you're enjoying the stream. You may can PM me if you like and let me know what you're thinking. Okay, there's your second map. The second 20-minute map. Oh, nice choice, guys. Switchback. Nice choice indeed. Yeah, that's one of my favourite maps from 2K4. Absolutely awesome map. Well, this is Unreal 4, so we'll see what happens. Guess who it is first? JT. I'm reckoning it's Mercury. It can only be Mercury. That's what I'm going for. My viewer of the night, of the pug of the day, is Mercury. Well, I'm guessing so anyway. Am I right? Am I right? I must be right. not that troll. I like your style, man. I like your style, man. Or girl. Or woman. Lady. Whatever you might be. Well, if you don't want to tell me who you are, then that's fine. Privacy is everything, after all. Okay, guys are readied up. Yo, Rax! It must be Rax. If it's no one else, it's got to be Rax. It starts in R and ends with X. It's the only person I know with R and X in their nick. It's the infamous Raxy Baby. Okay, just waiting for one more to ready up. Come on, guys, ready up! Got other things to do than sit here all night waiting for you guys to click a button. Especially you, Burks. Yes, Burks, I'm talking to you. When you watch this stream, you'll remember next time to click up and ready a little bit quicker. God, it takes all day. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Rax, why aren't you playing, man? You should be playing. Okay, here we go. Second map of the day in this two-map pug from UnrealPUGs into GibUT4.eu. Well, as usual, we shall see who is doing what first. It looks like Dev is not defending. He's normally a defender, but he's decided to be attacking tonight. So, there you go. In the red base, we have defending Exorbag. Oh, it could be Dev. Exorbag, no. Yeah, Exorbag's moved forward over the staircase there by the look of things. I'm not so sure, actually, who's defending in here, but nevertheless, we're in. Scandaloose is in on the attack there with 3XL. Into the base there. Takes down 1D. Leon Queen attacking him down. Blue flag's been taken and dropped. We'll stay in here just for the moment. Actually, no. We'll go and see what's going on in the blue base. Here we are in the blue base. And we have defending in here. Burks and Nitro. At least these guys have got some defense on. Let's go and have a chase through. See what's going on here. We've got incoming Cubit there. Who's in the midfield? We've got Cubit again respawned into the low part of the map there. Pushed in with Bobski. Bobski pushing forward. Red flag's been taken and denied there. We'll follow Bobski through with Nitro maybe, see if they get a grab on his flag. They do get a grab on the flag and snatch our base now into a high, going for the high and going for a low. He's got two man cover, three man attack here in the. Oh, going out, gets taken down, repeats up and taken down. Oh my god, the team there were waiting for them. They knew which way they were going. Nice comms there in the voice channel for Discord. Unreal Pugs Instagib on Discord. Nice work there from Nigel. Got two man attack there. Bobski in on the flag. Followed in by Exorbag. Exorbag there for cover. DMing backwards there. Trying to take the attackers down. And he does do there. The defense has been taken down. The middle aim is here. Baby Lano gets taken down. Bobski halfway across the map now. Picks up Cubit from cover. Anybody from behind setting flag back? No, it's not. They're over halfway across the map now. Almost in their base with Death for cover. Going to jump into the flag there. Nice cap there. Indeed, Baby Lano just didn't have the legs to get in the base there to try and return that flag. Nevertheless, that's the first cap of the day. Incoming, low, Scandaloos, 3XL there, incoming, 2 defense in the base, Bobski pushing back from the high there, we've got Baby Lano in from high, Leo Queen attacking him down, we've got high over there, high over tunnel, Scandaloos coming down, getting taken down, blue flag's been taken and dropped, is it going to be re-picked up? No, I wouldn't have thought so. Baby Lano in here, solo mission, takes down a defense, and he rips it out of base. He goes for the Duke Nukem maneuver. Exorbag thinks he's gone forward there. Dev knows otherwise. Comes back in the base there, take it down. Picks up Scandaloos for cover and went out into a low all the way. Low all the way. Can he get any more cover? He needs more cover, guys. Oh my god, there's a takedown in mid. He's going to be retaken. Oh, he's still there. Going to be picked up. Almost another pickup there, but he gets taken down and returned. Unlucky, guys. Unlucky indeed. Here we go, Burks in here. We're against Cubit, the awesome Cubit taking him down there effortlessly as he snatches that flag out of base there, going for a high tunnel. High tunnel. No, he's going for the high over mid. High over mid, dropping down into low mid there. Picks up the cover, doesn't see Nitro there. Nitro taking that flag down and returning himself there. Nice going, man. Nice going indeed. We're back in the blue base here. Burks there on the defense. Nitro pulling back there. Let's see what's happening in the mid. See who's doing what. We've got Cubit in low. We've got Exorbag in the high. And we've got Bobski pushing in from the back. Bobski still live and going there in the low there. Middle solo mission into the base there up against Burks. Burks taking him down. Cubit pushing forward in the low section of the map. Here he comes, Cubit's in the base. Cubit's in the gate, up against Burks. Takes Burks down, gets his hands on the flag, sure. He takes Nitro down in the high there, going for the stairs. No, he's going for the low. No, he's going back in the base. He's going to go for the stairs out. Picks up Nitro there. Nitro might possibly take this flag down. He does do and returns it. Red flag's been taken as well as this one. We'll stay with the blue one momentarily there. Bobski thinks, oh, what are we going to do? Let's get with the red one quick. Red one. No, we'll stay with the blue one. No, with the red one. No, they're both safe. Ha ha. Flag's been taken out by Cubit. Cubit on a mission there. Picks up Bobski for cover. Burks spawned in the low section of the map. They're going for the low tunnel. Low tunnel all the way there. We've got Nitro pushing forward with Burks there, but the flag's already halfway across the map. Already halfway across the map there. My god, we've got Baby Lano there. Nice move there from Baby Lano, taking that flag back. Again, must be down to the communications. Flag's been taken out of the base there into a low out. Gets taken down and returned by 3XL. Cubit in the base. Cubit in the base, stealing the flag out of the base, going for the low there. Oh my days, low out. Three man attack there on the way out. Anybody from high there, take it back? No, there isn't. We're halfway across the map now into their side of the base. Picks up Dev for cover, but we've got attackers in from the high. High in now, picks up the flag. It's Nitro. Nitro Scandaloos there. Oh my days, flag's been taken down, drop, returned, and it's going to be the cap for the red team there. 2-0 in the first half with 5 minutes and 12 seconds left on the clock. It's not looking too bad for the red team at this moment in time. We have incoming Baby Lano from the high. We've got Dev back into the defensive position there. There's not going to be many people get past the awesome Dev. There you can see the shots coming out of Dev there. It's one shot, one kill from awesome Dev. 3XL spawned in high there. Bobski DMing away. Takes Bobski down. 3XL gets taken down by Dev there again. Nice one. Blue flag's been taken. Let's get on it quickly as it goes out into a high tunnel. High tunnel. Low tunnel. Tunnel anyway. We're out into the tunnel. Cubit there. Pushing forward. Who's that in the high there? We've got Burks. Knows where he is. He's going to wait there for him to pop his head out. No, he gets taken down. Scandaloos runs out with the red flag. We've got in the base now. Burks. Scandaloos holding a red flag and Cubit holding the blue flag into the cross cap situation area there under the staircase. Dev there DMing away there. Awesome aim on the Dev. 3XL trying to inch his way into the base. Gets into the base, gets taken down. Baby Lano next in. Dev taking him down. He's got no chance. Flag's been dropped under the staircase. Cubit pushing forward. Exorbag mid lane in there as well. We've got 3XL in. The flag's there. Ooh. Maybe Lana win. You know where the flag is. Be repicked up by Cubic. Cubic repicking the flag up there. Let's go see. Oh, we'll just watch this last attempt here by 3XL. Takes Dev down. He takes Dev down. 3XL takes Dev down. Can he get a bead on that? Oh my god, the flag carry up to the stairs. No, he can't. Dev's gone back to return his flag, so we're going to get back on this one quickly. Dev's going to be coming in from somewhere very shortly. We've got Nitro there for defense. Scandal who's holding the flag, and Burke's in the high. Blue flag's been taken down and taken back. Exorbag incoming, solo missions to take this flag back in. Oh, it takes down first defense, takes nice shot, Scandal loose there. Burke's pulling back into the base there to cover the flag in the low position from where most of the attackers come from as normal. Scandal loose, ooh, needs to get back under that staircase. Exorbag incoming, we've got Cubic in from high, Exorbag in from low there. We've got Scandal loose taking those two down, or that one down. We've got Cubic still live in the high there, DMing around there. He knows he needs to take the DM, the defense down before he enters the base, or at least wait for some sort of backup. Still no chance there. Exorbag again, still in the low position, coming in. Nitro pushing forward there, taking him down. What's going on in the other base? Oh my day, Bobski. Bobski, Leo Cleaner, and Dev still in their positions. Baby Lano coming in. This could go on forever and ever and ever. Let's hope it doesn't. Let's go through the low now. The low we've got here, 3XL going in the base. What's going to oh, instantly? Oh, we've got someone else there in the heights. Baby Lano! Baby Lano takes a flag carrier down, but he's been repicked up by Leo Cleaner. Almost a return there. Nice effort indeed. 3XL in. Do you know where the flag is now? The communications in the voice channel will be on fire. Got Dev there. I'm sure that was Dev. Where's Dev? There's Dev there. It was Dev. 3XL in. Baby Lano in. I'm from high. DMing with Dev there. Trying to take him down. 3XL coming around the corner there. Frag's been returned. Repicked up by 3XL there. He's got no chance of getting out of the base. He's been re-scored by Bobski for the red team. Nice one, man. Nice one indeed. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, Raxman must be feeling ill. Unlucky Raxman. Maybe Lano on the flag there. 3XL gets taken down. 3XL repicking the flag up. Dev chasing him out of the base there. Can't get the bead on him. Ooh, yes he can. Nice return there, Dev. Nice return indeed. It's 3-0 with 1 minute 27 in the first half left on the game. Baby Lano in the base getting taken down. That was a faff. Fragged at flag there, guys. Nice move indeed. We've got Baby Lano again incoming from high position there. We've also got Scandal loose in. Can he get a grab on the flag? He's already been taken down in the base. Flag's been taken. Let's get on it quickly as we're out into a low out now. We're out with a low out there with Bobski. Bobski there. Cubic for cover. Gets taken down. Cubic repicking the flag up. Dev there. Dominant position on the staircase there. Taking down any attackers that want to try and take this flag back with a four lead. a four cap lead. Nice work. A red team. Go through into the low. Into the high there. Cubic attacking down into the low there. Red flag's been taken and dropped. We've got Cubic now. Cubic in the blue base. Cubic in the blue base. There's no defense. Nitro. Nitro only there for defense on a three-man attack. Can't do nothing about that. Pushing forward with the flag now. Cubic. 3XL sees him. Tries taking him down. He's got no chance. Gets taken down. Dev there for cover. Up the staircase to go. Scandalusa. Baby Lano down in the low. Oh my god. Cubic's coming in the high flag. Oh my god. Cubic returning the flag there. Making a cap himself. Well done, Cubic. 10 seconds left of your first half. Everyone's pulled back now into the base. Absolutely marvellous. Nice first half there. Nice first half indeed. Well played, red team. 5-0. Absolute slaughterage there for the blue team. Top scorers, Cubic Nitro. Top flag runs, Cubic Sandalus. Top defender, Dev Nitro. Top support, Dev Burks. Top kills, Dev Baby Lano. Wowzers. 5-0. Unbelievable, guys. That's a nice effort indeed. 9, 8, 7. Big score difference. Nitro 71, top scorer. Blue team, Cubic 2-3-7 for the red team. Two top scorers there for your teams. You could say they're slightly stacked, but people would disagree. Anyway, into the red base we go now with 3XL on the attack there. Takes down two defense, out into a high, is he going for the high? Picks up Dev, he don't want to go that way. Takes down Dev, nice shot man, takes down Dev, but can't get past Leo Cleaner. Leo Cleaner taking him down, being re-picked up now by Baby Lano. Baby Lano going out into a low out, or is he changing his mind? Big mistake, oh my god, he's got to take Dev down again. Dev making mincemeat out of him in the base there. Both flags been dropped now, surely he's going to be returned. No, he's going to leave it there for some unknown reason. Both flags. Nice going, man. Baby Lano there, back in the base like a little ferret there. Takes the flag again. Leo Cleaner there, right on him, taking the flag back. You cheeky little monkey, he says. You cheeky little monkey. Burke's trying an attack on there in the low with Baby Lano. Baby Lano in the base there. Who's going to pick their flag up? We've got two defense there, DMing down at him there. Flag's still safe. They can't get it out of the base. We've got an attacker incoming from high over tunnels. We've got, unlucky man, Burke's in, Baby Lano in, up against the infamous Dev there. There's only by Burke's getting taken down as well. Another one in from low, 3XL, Dev in the high position there, taking him down for fun. Let's go and have a look through into the mid. Oh, we've got the flag out already, flag's out with Cubit halfway across the map there. We've got X-Borg there with a, oh my god, this is too much cover man, this is just going to be a cap. There you go. About as exciting as watching the paint dry on your door, that was, wasn't it, eh? Straight in, straight out. Big quick cap. 6-0 now to the red team. Bit strange that, because the earlier map on this server actually came out with a mercy score of 6, and now we're going into over 6. Maybe somebody's changed it on the server, I'm not too sure. 3XL trying his luck there with Dev in the high position there. Exorb bag there and Leo Cleaner pushing down onto him. We've got Baby Lano in there, taking down the defense, and we're out into a low out there with Baby Lano. Got no cover. Exorb bag there. On him takes Exorb bag down, picks up cover from Burks there. Burks for cover. He gets taken down. It's going to be returned there by Leo Cleaner. Baby Lana respawning high there, going for another run at that flag. We've got Nitro still and Scandalous in the base there. Defense. We've got now Cubit in. And Exorbag holding back there. Flag's been taken. Exorbag there for cover. We've got a three-man attack going in the low position here at the base. We've got Scandal. He's pushing forward there, taking him down for fun. We've still got Exorbag there live, but Scandal loses, moved back into his position. He's got no chance of getting in. Exorbag and Bobski incoming low there. Scandal having none of it, taking him down for fun. Bobski in, can he get his hands on the flag? He takes the flag, but can he get it out of base? That's the question. No, Scandalous making a nice kill on the flag carrier there. Nitro returns to position, Cubit in from high. Ooh, unlucky Cubit, man. We've got Bobski in from low. We've got Exorbag there in from high left. Nitro jumping down back into position. Cubit in a low. Exorbag in, grabs a... No, didn't he quite get the flag? Hey, Cubit. Oh, no, man. Unlucky, unlucky. Bobski taking the flag there, not getting it out of base though. Flags are both safe for the moment. Let's go and have a look what's going on in the red base. Red base. My keyboard's not working just as good as it was. You have to bear with me, you have to click it a few times. The blue base got two high over tunnels there, coming and getting taken down on the spawns there. 3XL DMing with the respawns. He gets past them though, dropping down. We've got Burks pushing forward with him as well. We've got Leo Cleaner in the base defending there. We've got Dev pushing forward back onto him, taking all these respawns down. Jumps down into the base, takes it out now. Burks with 3XL for cover. Going out first is Burks there. He's halfway across the map now with no one. Oh, Baby Lano trying to push forward there. Oh my days, flag carrier going around the electrode there. Oh, unlucky guys. We'll have another look in the red base here. Dev back in base. Leo Cleaner got a 3XL in the bottom there. 3XL in the lower part of the section of the map there. Can't quite get past the defense. Baby Lano in from a high, getting taken down as well. Who have we got here? We've got in here Burks. Burks solo mission up against all these guys. Not a Jack Palance of your life. We've got 3XL in on the flag now. He manages to steal the flag. Gets taken down. We've got 3XL waiting for the team to push forward. So he's got a two-man attack. Never mind. He says, I'll go for it on me. Oh, lonesome. And he's out now into a low out. Teams are pushing back now onto this flag carrier. Dev there for the return. Can't get the bead on him. Takes him down. Picks up Baby Lano for cover. He's on their side of the map now. Picking up Scandalous for cover. We've got Reds in from the high positions all over the place there. Dropping down in the base. Surely to return the flag. No, they're not. It's a cap. It's a first cap for the blue team. Get in there! Nice one. Would you Adam and Eve it? 6-1. Cubit there getting fragged at the flag stand there. Nice one, guys. Gonna have a look in the red base. Red base, baby Lano in. Burke's in. Red flag's been taken. We'll just stay with this one for now. No, we won't. Red flag's been taken out into a low, middle, middle, low all the way there. It's been taken down and returned. Red base. Burke's in from high left. Takes Leo Cleaner down. 3XL with him. Jumps down, rips the flag out of the floor, and he's out into a low out all the way. Oh my god, Dev's on him, Dev's on him, DMing away there, takes the flag carrier down, but he gets taken down from behind, and he gets taken down and returned there. Nice return for the flag, indeed. Scandaloo still DMing away there, blue flag's been taken, and we're out into the high out picks up. Oh my god, he's DMing away there with Burks. I'm not so sure he can get past, but he takes Burks down. Nice one. Nice one. He's over halfway across the map there, into their side. Picks up Leo Cleaner for cover. We've got Nitro incoming from low. Needs to be cleared the base before he dropped down. There they go. 7-1 now. 7-1. Unbelievable. Blue flag's been taken again. He's out with Bobski into the low out. Low out. We've got Nitro from the high there. Sees what's going on. Takes him down and returns the flag. Nice work, man. Nice work indeed. Nitro back into D position. Let's go and have a look what's happening in the middle, high mid. Red flag's been taken. Let's see where it's going. It's going for a high over mid it goes. High over mid. There's no one there to return the flag. Got Explore there down in the bottom there, but he's got no chance to return the flag. It's a long distance shot there from Dev. Dev can't return it. Say, oh my god, he takes it down there. Returned by the flag carrier as well there. Back into low from high with Cubit. Cubit in the base there. 8-1, man. Game over. Mercy score of 7, no less. Excellent gameplay by both teams there. Well done to the Blues for standing the ground and trying their best, but what can you say, man? What can you say? It's all over by the shouting. All over by the shouting. Top scorers in that game were Cubit Scandaloos. Top flag runners, Cubit and 3XL. Top defenders, Dev Nitro. Top support, Exor Bag Burks. Top kills, Dev and Scandaloos. Well, there you go, guys. That is your pug of the day. And it is 22-24. So that is it from me. It's good night from me. And it's already been good night from them because they have all left. I shall see you all around about this time tomorrow. In the meantime, have fun and don't do anything I wouldn't do. So good night.